In this video, we will see how to write micrometer in Word document like this. There are three easy methods. Let's see each method one by one. In the first method, go to the insert option, click on the equation tab and select insert new equation. Now you will see this dashboard. In this dashboard, scroll down at the bottom and you will see here option micro, MU symbol. Click on this symbol and it will be inserted. In the next method, go to the insert option, click on symbols and more symbols. And under the font, make sure on your computer you have selected normal text. And under the subset, Greek and Coptic. And as soon as you select this option, you will see here option micro. Click on insert to insert the symbol in Microsoft Word. Now the third method is a shortcut. Type this code on your Word document and press Alt X on your keyboard to insert micro symbol. If this video solved your problem, subscribe back in return to help me. And it's your turn now. Comment below and let me know which method you will use to insert micrometer symbol in Microsoft Word. See you again in the next video.